I am Evan Lee Breed. I'm from Waynesboro, Pennsylvania. Now I live in Bushwick in Brooklyn. I am a trainer for Tracy Anderson. A little bit about Tracy Anderson, it's a dance-based workout, so music is the motivation. It's heated at about 90 degrees with like a 65% humidity. I am a dancer as well. I'm currently rehearsing for a show in the city at City Center, and I'm also a DJ. I've been DJing. I create mixes for my classes. People were asking where they could get my music. And I said, well, actually, I mixed this myself. And then would you DJ my party? Working with Tracy, it actually led me to the opportunity that I got when I was asked to be on Girls. So I work with Jenny Connor and Lena Dunham, and they invited me to be a featured extra on the last season. So I'm on the first episode. My name is Laramie. Look out for me. It's hilarious. I'm at a pivotal point at this time. I still want to have my influence with Tracy in that trajectory, but I also want to see where my DJ career can go, maybe even getting to acting. The hair, for me, I always like to have like a rebirth. So I think that will help me also get that brand that I'm looking for too. Like, oh, maybe this could be my look as DJ Evan Lee Breed.